Some of you guys probably should buy this gear back.